Yes, sir.
This exhibition is essentially a labor of love by artists who have turned their backs on commercialism and have gifted these works to Cuba.